Hi, and welcome to our first look at the climate and water outlook for spring 2018. Our model indicates that dry conditions in Australia's east and south are likely to continue for the coming months. The tropical Pacific Ocean remains neutral, but there is a 50% chance that El Niño will form in spring, which is double the normal likelihood. Cooling sea surface temperatures to the northwest of Australia also indicate an increased chance of a positive Indian Ocean dipole forming before the end of the year. These features are contributing to a drier than average outlook for much of eastern and southern Australia as we head into spring. For September, western Victoria, southwest Western Australia, inland New South Wales, Tasmania, and much of the northeast have an increased chance of below average rainfall. With dry soils across large parts of the country, low stream flows are likely to continue on the mainland from August to October, although higher flows are more likely in Tasmania. Spring days are expected to be warmer than average across the country. Nights are also likely to be warmer than average away from the southeast. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you at the next Climate and Water Outlook, which will be released on the 30th of August.